Hi, welcome to Effective Tours screencast. My name is Alex Novikov. I'm the CEO at Effective Tours Channel Manager. In this video, I will show you how to register an account and guide you through the initial setup. Navigate to effectivetours.com and click Register in the top menu. Please choose your company type. If you are renting out your property online at various online travel agencies like Booking, Expedia, Airbnb, please keep the default selection hotelier. In case if you are willing to resell properties listed by other hoteliers at Effective Tours, please choose travel agency. We will cover this option in another screencast. Fill in your company information. Please recheck your email spelling. It's required for account verification. Use promo code if you have one. It's optional. Confirm terms of use and privacy policy. And finally, solve a simple math quiz to prove you are a human and click sign up to continue. If you have any questions, feel free to click the round blue chat icon on the bottom right corner and use your favorite messenger to contact us. We will reply to you as soon as possible. To activate your account, please check provided email for the verification email. Normally it takes less than a minute to get an email. In case if you not receive email from us, please be sure that you provide correct email. If the email correct, please check spam folder of your email account. If you still have issues, please contact us by sending a message via the chat or by email. As soon as you confirm your registration, you can log into your account by clicking Sign In. Enter your login and password and click Sign In. In case if you get any errors, please recheck your login and password. You can always reset your password by clicking Forgot Your Password. Okay, we're in. Now you have to choose your hotel time zone and default currency. Default currency is the currency you are using to send rate updates to OTA like Booking, Agoda, Expedia and others. Default currency affects all of the hotels listed at your Effective Tours account. If you manage hotels with different currency, you have to register a separate account for them. Please note that you can't change your default currency after you set. Set your property name, you can change it later, type and location. Choose a rate type to use. The net rate is the price without the commissions of the travel agent. You can mark up this price with the margin you wish to make when sending to the connected channels. Simply saying, if you choose a net rate, you have to enter the clear rates inside the Effective Tours without any commissions. The rack rate is the official or advertised price of a hotel room, which means this rate is a final selling price. I'm personally advised to use net rates as it gives you more flexibility and simplicity in rate management. You can read more information in our wiki by clicking the question icon. Effective Tours integrated with popular Telegram Messenger. We will discuss that in separate Telegram setup screencast later. Advanced settings required for free mini site. That's why we will not set up advanced settings right now, as it can be done later, and we will cover it in our free mini site screencast. Now it's time to learn the terminology behind the rates management. The main concept you have to understand is quite simple. There is a room types like standard room, deluxe room, apartments or villa, and there is a physical rooms, which belongs to one or more room types. If you add a physical room without assigning a room type, it will not work. If you add room type and did not assign it to any physical room, it will not work either. Effective Tours allows to sell same physical room under different room types. It's a bit more complicated setup, which I will definitely cover in Effective Tours advanced screencasts. Let's start the room setup by adding the first room type. In my case, I will call it standard room. In your case, it might be any other room types. There is no strict rules on that, but in most cases, it's standard, superior, deluxe, villas, apartments, family, and so on. If you are not serving any food in your property, then choose room-only meal plan. In case if all of your rooms are include breakfast, then select BV option. In case if you provide various meal options, select the meal plans you've got. And finally, choose how many people can stay in this room type. If you have the same price for one and two person staying, then it's enough to select double option only. If you have different rates, depending on the amount of people staying, Then choose all of the relevant accommodation options. Please note that each meal plan and accommodation options combination will automatically create a new rate. In my case, it will be 4 rates: single room, room only, single room, bed and breakfast, double room, room only, and double room, bed and breakfast. So the first room type added. Let's add few more room types to give you a better understanding of the system. Please note that in case if you are renting a whole property like a condo, villa or house, then it's enough to create one room type with the same name as a condo, villa or house, and later on assign this room type to your physical rooms, means again the condo, villa or a house. Well, we've got 3 room types, which is pretty enough for now, so let's assign these room types to physical rooms. This is the easiest part of the setup. Simply type in the amount of rooms of each type and save the results. The setup wizard is finished, and in the next screencast I will explain how to set up the rates for the rooms we already created. Thank you.